Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time to be in this channel, thank you so much for stopping by to watch this video. So welcome to Design My King. In this channel, it's a one-stop channel for all African fashion wear for men. So if you're a lover of African fashion wear, or maybe you'll be looking for designs and styles to try out, African fashion designs and styles to try out, then you are definitely in the right place. Please consider subscribing, join Design My King channel. It's a great family here, and we share different designs and styles to design our kings. So if you're a king out there, if you're a man out there, if you're a gentleman out there, if you're a stylish classic man out there, then this is the right place to be, because you're going to get ideas that are great, that are stunning, that are worth trying, guys. So welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to turn on your notification bell to be notified whenever I upload a new video. Also guys, don't forget to give this video a like. It really supports the channel to reach many people, and also the video to reach many people, so many people can know which design, which African fashion wear for men is trending out. So welcome to another episode of Cute Ankara Styles and Designs for Men, African fashion wear for men. You're going to see lots great, stunning, amazing styles and designs in this compilation, which are looking amazing, which are looking so cute, which are worth a try, guys. So watch this video till the end, and I promise you're going to enjoy every style, every design that has been presented in this video. And note this guys, the styles, the designs that I've presented for you in this video, they are the latest designs, they are the trendy designs, they are up to date, guys. So if you wanna rock a style that is trendy, if you wanna rock a design that is the latest, guys, then these designs and styles are the way to go, guys. Watch this video till the end, guys, and I promise you're going to enjoy these designs and styles presented in this video. Not forgetting, we give credit to all the designers for this amazing work. This is a great work. These styles are looking amazing. These designs are looking so great and cute, guys. This really a great work. So big up to you professional designers for this work, for this amazing and great work. We give you all the credit for this amazing work that you have done. Just take a look at this design, guys. This outfit is so incredible. It is so amazing and cute, guys. It is looking out so cute. The pattern is looking so cute, guys. So the professional designers have really done a great and amazing work. So we give you all the credit, and also not forgetting, we give credit to these men who are wearing out this outfit. They are bringing life to the African fashion wear. They are showcasing the beauty of African fashion wear for men. They are looking so cute, they are looking so classic. Just take a look at this one, guys. He is looking so amazing by the outfit he has worn. He is looking so cute and classic, guys. And guys, if you want to look like these people, then you have to pay more attention on what you dress and how you dress it, what you wear, guys. If you want to look classic at all times, then pay more attention, be keen on what you dress, because people will buy first your look before they buy what you have to offer. Maybe you are in a presentation, in an interview, people will buy first how you have weared, what you have worn, before they buy what you have to speak or what you have to offer, guys. And it really creates a good impression if you have worn well, if you're looking great, if you're looking amazing and classic, guys. So if you want to look amazing and classic and cute and stylish, then this is the way to go. These styles and designs presented in this video are the way to go, guys. They are worth a try. Try them out. If you get a design, a style that you have really liked and you want to try it out, and you're asking yourself, how can I get the picture of what I've really liked, all you have to do is to download this video, then take it to your tailor, show him the design that you've really liked, and let him or her make that design for you, guys. And as I always remind us, guys, look for professional tailors so that you can get what you have demanded for, what you have asked for, guys, so that you can cannot be disappointed, guys. And also, guys, maybe you are ordering online, guys, be keen to order your size so that it can fit you well, so that it can be great and it can look stunning and amazing, guys. So these styles and designs, they're looking so cute. Just take a look at this one. It is amazing. It is cute. It is very, very cute. I'm in love with these styles and designs because they are looking amazing. If you're a man out there, I want you to look great. I want you to look stunning. I want you to look amazing at all times. That's why I've presented these latest trendy designs, so that you can rock them out, so that you can look great, you can look amazing, guys. And as I always tell us, African fashion wear cannot disappoint. And also, guys, note this, that these designs and styles presented in this video, they're not just limited to the African men or African kings. If you're a man out there from any part of this world, then you can rock out these designs and styles. This is a sign that you can rock out these designs.